Minster suffered its first setback last week in a tight one at Marion Local. Tonight back home for a Fort Recovery team who needs playoff points. They're 2-2. They're 11th in that very tough Region 24 playoff race. And Wildcats looking for that Big Mac win against the Indians. You can watch this one tomorrow at 7 on WOSN. Isaac Schmeezy gets the handoff for the Wildcats, makes a move, gets first down yardage here. And the quarterback, Jared Hillsman, hits Schmeezy in the flat. He again picking up those yards after the catch to the 45. Hillsman taking it himself. We know how dangerous he is when he runs the football, following his blockers down inside the 30. Hillsman then to Alex Lemkuhl, 27-yard pass, close to Pater. What a grab here. And then Hillsman calls his own numbers. He punches it in, giving the Wildcats the early 7-0 lead. This one goes to overtime. Schmitz with an 8-yard touchdown run with a minute left, tied it at 20. Minster scored first in the extra session. And as we take a look at the final score, Schmitz to Wendell, a 20-yard touchdown. Holman made the 2-point conversion. Coach Niekamp rolled the dice, went for 2, and Fort Recovery gets a huge win. You're going to want to watch that Saturday at 7 on WOSN.